I'm looking for some lunch in the middle of fall. I'm open to any kind of food at all, but all my choices this time of year seem to be one flavor, it would appear. Doesn't matter if it's savory or if it's sweet, it's the only thing that's available to eat. It's in lattes and pasta and hummus and soup. It's in cookies and candies and probably in your poop. Don't want no pumpkin, don't give me no spice. Don't tell me it's spicy, don't say it tastes nice. No pumpkin, I can do without. It's like a Yankee Candle just threw up in my mouth. No pumpkin. Don't want no pumpkin. Don't put it in my coffee or in my craft beer. If ever any good, they would just do that all year. It looks like garbage and it tastes like trash. Stop wasting your taste buds and wasting your cash. Don't want no pumpkin, I'd rather smash him and beat him. I do like jack-o'-lanterns, but I wouldn't want to eat him. No pumpkin, I will not be ignored. Pretty soon the fall flavor will be decorative gourd. No pumpkin. Don't want a pumpkin. Please don't give me no pumpkin. I don't want no pumpkin.